Can't have a steel guitar festival without some Joe Bean.
Hey.
So. Ready, check.